Hungry Horace is a very simple maze game. Horace is an odd-looking character who collects flowers in each maze, which is also patrolled by park keepers. As you might imagine, contact with a park keeper is fatal. Now in each maze there's also an alarm bell. You might imagine you had to collect all the flowers and then ring the alarm to proceed to the next level. But you'd be wrong. In fact, you don't need to do either. If you find yourself next to an exit from the maze, you can use it, pressing on ever forward but never back. So what's the challenge? What's the point? There are only four screens and, seeing as you can walk right through them, these repeat ad infinitum. Guards drop some bonuses sometimes, but again, so what? And if a bell is ringing when you collide with one of the guards, he dies instead of you. Again, who cares? According to its own publicity, Hungry Horace is a classic of its time. All I can say is no comment.